What up, y'all? This is your boy Markey Chukes with the Markey Chukes Show. Like to send a special shout out to all the young men that came out to support the Am I My Brother's Keeper sleepover Friday at the Bradfield Center. I'd like to thank Miss Mary Monfort and Miss Elaine Watkins for inviting us out. Really was a good time. The question of the night was, what do you want to be when you grow up? It's interesting to find out that kids don't just want to be football players and basketball players. As a matter of fact, they had some interesting answers. As a matter of fact, check it out. What's your name?
Tyson,
what you want to be when you grow up?
A ninja.
A ninja? A ninja? Why you want to be a ninja? Cause what? Cause they can do cool stuff like what? Do backflips, okay. So you want to do backflips. Okay, so what's your mom and dad's name?
My name was Shay. My dad's name is Tyrell.
Okay, you want to say hi to your mom and dad? Yeah. Say hi, mom and dad.
Hi, mom and dad. I miss you so much.
Claiming money is the key, so keep on dreaming. And put them lottery tickets just to tease us. My Aunt Pam can't put them cigarettes.
What's your name?
Hunter,
what you want to be when you grow up? A what?
An army dude.
An army dude? Why you want to be an army dude?
Because there's cool stuff like guns.
Cool stuff like guns? Okay, well, you don't want to get to that right now. I think maybe probably helping people is good, like the army and seeing stuff. Is that the better part? Okay. What's your mom and dad's name? Okay, you want to say hi, mom and dad? Say hi, mom and dad.
Hi, mom and dad.
All right.
And nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And nothing lasts forever, but be honest.
What's your name?
Camion,
what do you want to be when you grow up?
A doctor or a basketball player.
A doctor or a basketball player? What school you go to?
Go to Bridge Academy.
Oh, okay. What, you play for a football team?
No.
Wait, would you say you want to be a basketball player?
Or a doctor, because if I get injured in basketball, I'm going to be a doctor.
If you get injured in basketball, you're going to be a doctor?
Yes.
Okay, but if you're limping, you're going to be a limping doctor, right?
Yup.
All right, then. There it is. What's your mom and dad's name?
Courtney and Brady.
You want to say hi to them?
I don't care.
Say hi, mom and dad.
Hi, mom and dad.
All right, thanks. There you have it. As you can see, we really had a good time. For the young men that didn't make it to this one, make sure you make it to the next one next year. Like I always say, y'all have a good day. Y'all be blessed. Love one another. Peace.